Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the Solidworks training team. An assembly with multiple instances of components and lots of hardware can result in a wide, long, and difficult-to-use feature manager design tree. We'll look at some of the tools to make the display narrower, shorter, and easier to read. Let's get started. I'll right-click on the top-level component, the assembly name, click Tree Display, and Component Name and Description. Under Primary, we'll keep the component name. For the secondary, I'll clear Configuration Name, and under Tertiary, clear Display State Name. I'll click Apply to show the results, and OK to save them. What about the length of the tree? A quick way to shorten the length is to combine multiple instances of the same component. Again, I'll right-click on the top-level component and click Tree Display, but this time I'll click Group Component Instances. Each grouping can be expanded to access the individual instance. What about mates? There is a mix of component and fastener mates. I'll right-click the Mates folder, click Group Mates, and separate fasteners. All of the fastener mates are sorted into a new Fasteners folder. Here's one more useful tool. When the Feature Manager design tree has many expanded sections, close them all at once by right-clicking in the panel and clicking Collapse Items. Thanks for watching. Be sure to search our playlist for other helpful video tips for working with the Feature Manager design tree. If you found this video helpful, click on the link in the description below to access more great content.